What up, Average Joe? Sick License here, bringing another video. And as you can see, I'm playing a little Destiny. I've been playing this, I don't know, since it came out. Just, you know, trying to take a break from the Call of Duty scene, in which I'm now back to the Call of Duty scene. Now, since we're 3 weeks out from Advanced Warfare. But as you see, I'm basically just farming. I'm running around trying to find relic iron, kill a couple enemies, and pick up ascending shards, but Olympic tiers for the bounty. And I'm actually playing with one of my friends. He's actually doing the same thing I'm doing. And we're in a mission, but we're just not doing it. I mean, we're right here. You got the Vex, you got the Cabal, you can just knock them all out. And that's basically what we're trying to do. But what I'm bringing you the video for is 1,000 views. I'm at 500, almost 600 views right now, and you know, that's just mind blown for me. I never expected to have that many views. Like, you know, I don't get paid to do this. I'm not a big, you know, Call of Duty person. I'm not known in the YouTube scene. You know, I do have a couple people that, you know, have good subscribers, you know, and I get great views and stuff like that. And I'm trying to build my channel to be like that. And you know, to have 500, I think 588 views just off like 70 something videos, I think it is. And I know my videos only have like, you know, 5 or 6 likes here. I think my highest one is my montage, which has 43. But you know, it's just mind blowing to me. You know, like I said, you know, I'm not the greatest. I'm just an average Joe bringing y'all some video and, you know, some gameplays and attempts and hits here to help everybody out. Because I know I get stuck at certain spots in games, so everybody gets stuck. Even pro players get stuck at certain points. But, you know, this is just a thank you video to that. I mean, 1,000 views, you know, I'm gonna try to get to 1,000 views. I'm at 500 right now with 20-something subscribers. And thank y'all for that. I mean, I never expected to be that far, never expected to, you know, get that many views. And I actually end up dying here just to spoil it. But alright, but yeah, as far as views, I mean, I never expected to get that many. And you know, I want to thank y'all for that. I'm sorry if I sound a little bit emotional. You know, it's a really big thing for me. You know, I put hard work into this channel. I'm trying to make it better. I'm trying to make it enjoyable for everybody. And just, you know, like I said, I never expected to actually get these many views and to keep on getting these views. And I've actually got a better setup. I actually got my computer. I'm actually getting it worked on, so I should be able to produce better quality videos and live stream a lot easier. And like I said, you know, on Twitter and stuff, I was moving. I'm officially back, so hopefully I'll be able to pump out a couple videos this couple weeks for you. You know, my game setup's, you know, like I said, I set it up pretty well. Now that I can do both of them multitask a lot easier than what I was doing. And basically, you know, hopefully I can produce a lot more stuff. You know, on the Xbox One, I will be streaming. I will be tweeting that out whenever I start to stream. As far as, like, everything else, you know, I'm going to go right about my YouTube schedule. I'm going to try to schedule, or actually try to upload one video a day per week. You know, so try to, you know, Monday through Friday, one day a video. If not two, and as you see, I found what I call a lucky chest there. It had two uncommon items and relic and glimmer. So, you know, that's a lucky chest for me. But actually, I'm sitting here going, looking around for chests now, and then I actually go on to start the mission on this gameplay, which is pretty much it. But, you know, like I said, I'm going to be uploading videos. Let's see if we can hit that 1,000 views. I mean, if we do, that would just be amazing. I mean, I'm totally grateful for the views I got now. That would just put it over the top and, you know, make me, you know, it's not making me happy, it just make me like really surprised even more. And if we hit the 1,000 likes or 1,000 videos views, I'm thinking I'm gonna do a montage of every game I got. MW3, Black Ops 2, Advanced Warfare, you know, Ghost, any game I have, I'll put out a thing Battlefield if I got a couple good clips. I think I actually do. I think I got like a triple knife and stuff like that. Yeah, I do got a triple knife. Put some of that stuff in there and make it all around great video for y'all to see, and hopefully y'all will enjoy it. That's for the 1,000 views. Since it seems like everybody enjoyed the montage I made of Ghost with the Escape to Fate, I'm hoping 1,000 views will do that. Either way, it don't have to be in this coming week, because I know I only got 20 subscribers. So, please share this content to y'all, for y'all, y'all's friends, all that. Just share it, please, because it don't help me grow. It don't help the channel grow. And basically, like I said, the video's wrapping up to the end. So let's hit 1,000 views. Let me make this montage, and let's do it quick and get everything done. And thank y'all. I mean, from the deepest part of my heart, thank y'all. I really enjoy doing this. And we'll pump out some videos. Peace.